Hey y'all, welcome back. It is me, we, she, her, that girl, Britt Reacts, and today we are reacting to Journey, Don't Stop Believing, live in 1981 on the Escape Tour. Let's see what they got. We got like real deal rock and roll here. The vibes are giving rocking and rolling from the hair to the music to the crowd to the clothes. So I'm kind of excited to see what's about to pop off. It's a hometown show. In the H-Town! Okay, now I'm really excited because I feel like the energy in the live show is going to be crazy. Anytime an artist goes home, it's crazy. It's crazy. This... Is this what people call shredding, right? Like, is he about to shred? Because it literally sounds like he's shredding something. I feel like this man is about to shred. Is this what shredding is? Not me finding out what shredding is. This top, I would wear this. With a corset. So you have what I'm assuming is two types of guitars, maybe a bass and a whatever else. You have a grand piano and you have drums and then you have a lead singer. This makes for the perfect rock star rock and roll band. All right. I love it. Okay, this man can really sing. On top of the fact that his bangs and his layers are giving. Y'all know, it wouldn't be me if I had something to say about the hair specifically. But he can really sing. Did you hear that? No, he held that note. No. That was crazy. My favorite is the guitar player with the fro. There's something about his energy that is connecting to mine. Nah. Your boy can sing. His throat box is throat boxing. gonna keep on and keep on and keep on and keep on with those notes. I first saw the energy of that was so good. Like, I low-key wish I was time warped back to 1981 and I was at that concert. I'm shocked by how well the lead singer can sing. Like, he kept hitting those notes and holding them for so long. Like, what a great vocalist he is. He deserves to be the lead singer of the show. I love that. All right, go have the day you deserve.
Peace.